need somebody to lean on.
Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. You just call on me, brother.
High school memories, you know, it's hard to pick one, but I guess if I had to pick one, it would have to be every darn day I've been at this school. You know, we've got a spirit that just overpowers everything.
One of the things I remembered about San Mateo was the little big game rallies that really pumped me up, and I remember the campus. The good part was the quad where we kicked it at lunch.
Lunchtime with all our friends.
Was all the rallies that we went to. All the rallies were fun.
But like most about the school is how Mr. Teague's hecka funny. You get through class hella quick.
Probably Miss Arrieta's class. I love Miss Arrieta. She's like the funniest person.
And 2004 when we went to CCS for football games. That was, everybody had a lot of spirit and it was fun watching Mr. Tom do push-ups.
When that dragonfly flew in and everyone started screaming. And then everyone ran away, and then everyone got out their cell phones and started taking pictures.
Meeting my best friend, Minji.
Yeah, everyone seems to be really friendly, and everyone really seems to be aiming towards the same goal, making San Mateo the best high school that it can be.
Because San Mateo, we're like family, you know what I'm saying? Like, everyone is like just, you know, everyone gets along.
We all have our own little groups, but then we all blend together in the end.
I'd have to say prom, because prom was just like so much fun this year. This prom was like something I'll never forget.
Like when we first played here for the CCA championship, when we played against Harvard and the whole people, the whole school went and supported us.
The basketball games, I think quads and all.
It's so great, because like even if you hit a basket game, because if we were down by a lot or something, it would go in and the crowd would just roar and just give you so much energy and enthusiasm.
Even though I never played, I remember there was one game, one Hillsdale game, where we were killing him, and all of a sudden they were saying, put in Neville, and I was nervous. I was getting so scared. All of a sudden, coach put me in, and they were all just going nuts, and I was shaking, just shaking in my pants. And then the next play, I made a steal. Didn't make a point, but I made a steal, and you know what? It felt really great, and we won.
Most is when I first started running the cross-country team. It was painful. Now, I remember it's wonderful. All those experiences, tasty.
Just the time spent with all the football players, because I mean, our whole team wasn't a team, you know, it was a family. So that was something that I had a lot of fun doing here. I love the football, love all the people here, and that's just how we do it, man. 06?
06?
Class of 06?
06?
06?
06?
06?
06?
06! 06!
You know I love you, Class 06! Mwah! I'm out! Will the past be a shadow that will follow us round? Will this memory fade when I leave this town?